Hello, welcome back to Dawn of War Soulstorm. In the last episode we just took this resource bonus. I think now we're gonna just go ahead and attack the Eldar base head on. Yeah, I can't remember how this fight really goes. But
more
we should be
than any other race, the Eldar concern themselves with the distant past and the distant future. In visions, Farseer Kerris anticipated the reawakening of their ancient foes, the Necrons and Karava III. A webway gate, unused for many millennia, flickered to life. In the blink of an eye, a barren tract of the wasteland planet became a sprawling base of operations, and the Eldar army poured forth from it. Just as quickly, this stronghold vanished from the naked eye, concealed by Eldar artifice. The Eldar had learned long ago that no bulwark, no matter how strong, could halt the slow, implacable progress of the Necrons. Only illusion, deceit, and misdirection could accomplish that goal. And these are things at which the Eldar are peerless. The Eldar had prepared a harrowing gauntlet for their invaders, with all the feints and deceptions they could muster. This stronghold was not just a foothold, not just a key strategic point, not just home to many Eldar secrets. No! Through its long history, it had become sacred to the craft world Eldar, and they would defend it accordingly.
Okay, I think I remember sort of how this mission goes.
They approach. We are prepared.
Yes, Farseer, but...
Yes?
Must we fight?
We shall fight. They must never suspect. They shall come, expecting the obvious, the simple, the artless. They shall stab at the shadows with confused minds and troubled hearts. Meanwhile, we shall appear unseen from 10 directions, and from every one, strike a fatal blow.
This is why no one likes Eldar. Such pussies, man.
Do you know the history of this place, which we call Esselir Talith, and the young races call the Upper Wastes?
We, the Eldar, made our war camp here, in a past age.
Yes, that is so. Our ancestors came here to fight the Necrons when they were an overwhelming wave that swept the worlds. This system was one of their stages of destruction, their foundries of undeath. Our ancestors defeated them here. We constructed our war operations center here as an illusion. No brute army, no simple display of force could uncover its secrets, and none ever shall. No. It is more than an illusion. It is a clever trap, this place our ancestors forged. It is a net covered in leaves that the savage beast willingly stands on, tempted by a bloody morsel, only to find itself hoisted, trapped, at the hunter's mercy. No, we shall guard our secret. No force can strike a target it cannot find. We shall not yield up our foothold on this world. Karava was once ours, and shall be ours again.
There they are! There! Go! Kill them all! Burn their base! Plant the flag of chaos!
I will shatter their souls!
They are upon us, Farseer.
We fight back!
Is it time?
Show me the end.
Not yet.
We see the target!
I am not your
now
don't let
you... Quickly, to safety.
Show me.
Destroy! Destroy! Kill! Crush! Rend them limb from limb!
She managed to destroy one of the turrets before we teleported away.
Purpose.
Enemies! We need enemies! The location will be ours!
We will serve you, and
this
in
is the last time!
Grant us the power of
sanity
the dark gods!
Sanity is for the weak!
How will you
hear the dark gods?
You have
whatever you desire.
Do not expect to escape it alive.
What?
Yeah,
what?
Yeah.
Twit! Deceived! You pay, fools! You will pay in blood!
Thank you! Thank you, whatever you desire.
I love how our commander takes so much offense to her.
We have it now.
We're here for
we
the dark gods.
We have captured a location.
Yes, yes. We will work faster.
Cross me and
hitting resistance.
Do you hear the voices too? It is as though a thousand miles cry out in pain. Must.
I feel the warp overtaking me.
The dark gods.
It is a good pain.
My life is forfeit.
Sanity is for the weak.
Who can serve you?
What are we
are
for the dark gods? Do you hear the voices too?
It would actually be a viable strategy to take Raptors in this mission.
We're here for the dark gods.
It's less reliable in general Raptors, but I mean it works against Eldar quite well. I prefer to just sort of spec into melee and hold berserkers away. So
we are
units.
Eager to prove ourselves. Yeah. My life is forfeit.
Do you hear the voices too?
What do you want?
The Chaos Gods speak clearly now. Take us to battle.
At your command.
This west base seems pretty close, so I guess we'll go after that one first.
What the gods
want?
Well, so they seem to be spawning directly on our base.
Your will? Your will?
Okay.
Sanity is for the
My
weak.
My life is forfeit.
I am here to lead you.
That is the way to hell.
there's a replicate down here. Which might mean some sort of base.
My lord. Your will?
My life is forfeit. We will build it for you. My life is forfeit. As you wish.
At your command.
The Chaos Gods speak clearly now.
Yes, Lord.
Show me the enemy.
We are taking fire!
Spiders are quite annoying, so I think despite what this space produces over on the hill on the right, I'm gonna be going for this left one first.
It is a good pace.
Definitely gonna need a separate for stuff.
When do we attack?
And die.
Let's just bring back these units until I've got one ready. Yeah, I really didn't expect him to have vehicles that early. I'm wondering if I should have gone for this thing instead of the base directly.
Your will?
Do you hear the voices too?
Yes, master! My horn! It will be done! My lord!
Enemies! We need enemies.
What do you want?
At your command!
We are Legion. So for attempts two.
I will shatter their souls.
These guys come true.
We will not be there.
I am not your bootlick! This errand is beneath me!
I seethe with purpose.
Destroyed it. World master plan. I've got no units that can support infiltrated.
Do not trifle with me, world.
Aside from my commander, who has that ability. Guys should be fine. Wouldn't mind getting some Corn Berserkers out, to be honest.
The Chaos Gods speak clearly now.
Do not trifle with me, worm.
You know what, let's just take this one down.
Yes, master.
So we really need to make extra requisition.
We must kill them.
Feel the wrath of chaos. Fight on, it will be done. You want that worthless trinket?
Yes, master.
I see,
my lord,
with purpose.
The power of chaos gives
anything
us strength.
For the great powers. My life is forfeit. My life is forfeit.
At your command! I am not your bootlick!
How can I serve?
Oh shit.
I am here to lead.
Meeting resistance! The trophy is mine!
My life is forfeit. My life is forfeit. I tried to do your will, as you wish.
We will have our revenge, your will. Yes, master.
We're here for the Dark Gods. We serve.
I am not your bootlick.
Do not trifle
the
with me,
the weak fight back.
Thank you.
that jump. That's kind of perfected. Okay, they're not like the strong tanks we ought to have, which is a bit of a relief. Yeah. To get my minions back there. Okay, well, they didn't kill this.
Anything for the great powers.
Nice. Managed to kill both of our buildings.
My life is forfeit.
Do not trifle with me, worm.
My life is forfeit. We serve.
We are taking fire!
I seethe with purpose.
We're here for the dark gods.
Obliterators should be quite helpful. And actually, I think I want to build a Chaos Sorcerer. Probably before taking up. So he's got, he can detect and project units.
Your will? On our way, my lord! At your command! Yes, master! Why aren't we killing it?
We're here for the dark gods.
Yes, master.
assume it just decided to attack from separate units. So attacking the same one would be too sensible.
My lord, my stump!
Anything for the great powers.
Normally I'd like to progress much faster than this.
Yes. Your will.
This mission's just sort of forcing me to turtle a bit.
You think to defeat us. You do not even know where to look for us. And you will be dead long before you do.
Not your bootlick!
Yes.
This is the last time!
Yes.
We are this is the last time in the coming of the year.
Okay. So I guess we've just teched up. These fireballs are really, really crap units, by the way.
I am power. The Chaos Gods demand their souls.
We are under attack! Fall back and regroup! We are taking fire! I will shatter their souls!
Nightwing's coming from the right.
Meeting resistance! Master! Must obliterate!
Anything for great powers.
We must kill! I am not your bootlick! We must at your command.
Vassir, we have lost our ranger and walked by the facilities.
Their noble deaths will be honored. Only victory matters
now. Fight back!
For the dark gods.
Show me the enemy.
That's one beast down, so.
We will rejoice later.
My lord, to battle!
Yes, give me a decent foothold.
My life is forfeit. My life
you
is
like,
forfeit.
Lord.
But of course, master.
Cross me and die.
Feast
anything
on their
for the
flesh.
Great powers. Thank you. Thank you, master.
My lord.
We must kill!
Fight on! It will be done! I feel the warp overtaking me! It is a good pain.
No, I still seem to be getting attacked from down here.
Chaos consume us!
Is there a base down here?
Kill and destroy! Your will?
My life is forfeit.
Bloody Eldar, it probably is.
Yes, yes! We will work faster!
My lord! At your command!
Enemies!
My lord!
We
yes!
Master!
Meeting resistance!
My lord!
Yep.
I feel the warp overtaking me! Receive the target. Crush, kill, and
we
destroy.
We don't seem to be close. I don't think these possessed chaos marines can actually detect stealth. Developers thought it to be a bit unbalanced still. For some reason that base is still.
My life is forfeit. Anything for the great powers.
I don't expect them to attack this listening post, but just to be safe.
We must kill.
See the target.
Okay, there's probably nothing down here. Might as well check though.
Yeah,
so if I was Elder, I'd put a gate all the way down here. Not somewhere sort of really obvious.
We are the destroyer!
Oh.
The chaos gods speak clearly now.
A lot of Eldar players will rush out howling badges. The reason being they're not sort of really ineffective against pretty much everything, like most of the units are. but compared to other melee units, they're still sort of weak, so...
Bless us, great
anyway, let's work on a machine.
Thank you.
Your will.
Thank you, Master.
Your will.
I've been letting my money build
your
up a bit,
will?
Which is not generally a good
my
idea.
My lord, my lord, my lord. We yes, Master.
Kill.
Yes. My lord.
Overtaking me.
I see.
It is a good thing.
I am.
I've still got my chaos. Go
if
there.
That is your wish.
So, sir.
The ancient powers of chaos go where they please.
One of my favorite endgame strategies with chaos marines
I command
is to.
Powers.
It's kind of a dick move. It's to.
None can
build runner transports, fill them with these corn berserkers, and then run them into the enemy units. And of course, when you unload the transports, a bunch of berserkers come out who can just instantly use the ability that forces them to run away.
It is as though a thousand mouths
quiet. Yeah, it's kind of a dig move. It's very effective, though.
Anything for the great powers. My life is forfeit. I swear to you it will happen.
The voices too?
We're here to serve, Master.
This is the last
anything
time!
Anything for the great powers. Yes, yes! We will work faster!
Sanity is for the weak.
Why aren't we killing it?
These guys didn't seem to be attacking us for some reason.
Show me the enemy.
Is this the basis of producing vipers? I sort of assumed that'd be this north base here. Oh yeah.
We are under attack! It is as though a thousand mouths cry out in pain.
Sanity is for the
enemies. We need enemies.
It is as though a thousand mouths cry out in pain.
These guys just trying to get me.
I understand more than you could possibly know.
We're here for the dark gods.
My father, it will be done.
Chaos is the only true answer.
Okay. Seems like we can come down here and attack them. Destruction.
Do you hear the voices too?
It's primed and ready for battle.
And again, the plasma guns very effective against Eldar. The cloaking not so effective because all of their sort of general units, their commander units, well, not commander units, but I don't know what you call this. Leaders, squad leaders. All of their squad leaders can detect it for trade units. So there's that.
The chaos gods.
Okay. Should I just spam hell times in this mission? I don't know. The Elder, when it comes to straight up fight, they're kind of wusses. They're so much weaker than other races.
Enemies.
Commander has some abilities which are okay. Only true answer. They're still not that great compared to
we shall prevail. Chaos
rewards other commander units like the Space Marine Commander.
Bless us, great one. We serve.
Beating resistance.
They're quite tanky, so it'll be more difficult for the enemy to target my Chaos Sorcerer.
A momentary madness.
Let's get some research done.
We are under attack.
My abilities are at your disposal.
It is as though a thousand mouths cry out in pain.
Teaching resistance!
Our Nightwing production has been destroyed. I see our many roads to victory growing fewer and more arduous. Yet,
my abilities are at your disposal.
The shining eagle squadron of Nightwing remain where they were assigned last year.
Good. We must press on.
Probably shouldn't tell me that in an open radio channel. Just saying.
It is a good pain.
Maybe these Elder aren't the strategic commanders that they thought they were.
Enemies! We need enemies.
I am power.
We are taking fire!
Chaos is the only true answer.
So I'm guessing when I attack the base here, they'll teleport up there. Just to be annoying.
Enemies! We need enemies.
Are you sure? If that is your wish.
Do you hear the voices too?
We need enemies!
Just take us into the thick of it.
Okay, that's all of my research getting done. Even centipede using the submerge to attack, but I think I'll just attack these guys.
We have
no sense in rushing it. If I get all these units killed, they could just straight up attack my base and win.
I understand more than you could possibly know.
Maybe I'll move these units up after the assault starts. So if nothing else, I think I'll attack with all of these.
Whatever you desire. Yes, yes, right away.
After a thousand battles,
just leave my predators and get some meat here. Actually, my commander can attack.
Feast on their flesh.
Good job I attached my commander is. Well, it seems to be kind of shit even against Defiers, so. Whatever, man. And let's attack these guys now. I'll just leave these guys here just in case. Avoid address. Like, people who. I don't know if they're people, just spam bots. Most likely they're just spam bots. People who come to the channel to ask sub for sub. If any of you actually get this far in the video, I'd say that I don't do sub for subs because. Start with the, like, I want to build viewers, which means like building up a viewer base that actually watch for videos. And if you're not watching my videos, if you just want to do sub for sub, then you know, it's kind of pointless. And secondly, I only, like, this is my YouTube channel that I use for everything, so I'm only going to subscribe to channels that I actually want to see show up in my subscription feed. Yeah, that's about it really. So yeah, I'm not going to do any sub for subs. Okay. So I can't just attack them directly.
We will strike the fire from their bows are at your disposal.
Overtaking me, it is a good answer.
They come from
the ancient powers of chaos. Go where they please. My abilities are at your disposal.
Must kill.
I am here to lead you.
Enemies.
What was? Oh yeah, I attacked with my attacked with my predator who was being prepared, I think. So this mission is very difficult at all really, it's just quite long and tedious.
Yes, I am here.
Why are these guys not moving? Get your asses up here. Like they've got a web gate up there somewhere. Destroy all barrier shield generators. Okay.
Whatever you desire.
Just gonna might as well just spoil my friends. That's a strategy a lot of people play in one player, I see. Or like follow a Bane Blade or a big tank unit around with a bunch of builders. Or a Necron monolith. Something along those lines.
The warp overtaking me.
It is a good devices.
Then the other ones must
do. Do you hear the voices too?
Yeah, the thing is, their commander doesn't really have any vision for attacking me.
Do not.
Like at this point, they're just playing purely defense. So what's the point, you know?
Is for the weak.
Enemies! We need enemies!
We have it now!
I command the darker powers.
Enemies! We
is for the weak!
And that teleport is pretty much just to help with unit management. Because unit management sucks in this game.
Enemies! We need enemies!
It's pretty much the one complaint I have about it.
My abilities are at your disposal.
I'm actually a bit low on energy. Well, I mean, I'm not low on it, but it's gonna run out before my requisition does. Okay. Let's go. This big ass Thomas.
Cursed turrets! Make them stop!
He's so mad.
Never have my throne of Eldar skulls.
Oh my god. It's like, it reminds me of like an old guy who's getting trolled for the first time.
Crash.
It's like a new to the internet. She did lose a lot of units there. Probably should have watched. So yeah, I could have waited a few minutes to destroy that first. I didn't think they'd be that powerful. Oops. We seem to have another web we get over here somewhere. Maybe I'll just seek that out. Maybe down here. So it used to be a bug which let you hear a turned on web we get if you just scroll over on the mini map.
For the dark gods!
I don't know if that's been fixed,
overtaking me. It is a good pay.
Yes, master. Do you hear the voices too? For the dark gods, my lord. It's as though a thousand mouths
cry out in
pain.
Do you hear the voices too?
Enemies! We need enemies!
Just take us into the thick of it.
I command the darker powers.
Let's get these guys up here.
Prepare for battle! Oh,
bless us, great one!
Get the hell of it. Let's get the headquarters up.
All weapons primed and ready for battle.
It's not like our unit's doing anything. Okay. Well, I can take this relic now. Let's just ignore that. I wonder if they're actively building web brigades or if those are just there already. It would be interesting if they're actually building them. But I really don't think the AI is that good. Like, they never use web race strategically in other game modes. In skirmish or anything, so that kind of surprised me.
It is as though a thousand mouths cry out in pain.
After a thousand battles, one only sees death.
We are under attack!
You could hear me when we get there.
Sanity is for the weak.
My abilities are at your disposal.
All weapons primed and ready for battle.
We will strip the flesh from their bones.
Yes. None can stand against the coming darkness.
Overtaking me. It is a good thing.
My life is forfeit.
Peace.
Thank you.
Two.
Thank you, Master. Bless us, great one.
Another revolution barrier was destroyed, Farseer. I see. We shall prepare for the worst. I mean, you're gonna lose from the start, didn't you? Just like world's trolls. It's like players who don't actually ever try to win. But like at the end of every game, they'll just build a base. Some random corner of the map, make you look for them for ages. Also, they couldn't just put these barriers on the other side of the walls. Like, why do we have to create a route for me? How did he get there? We have another base down here somewhere. I heard something.
Anything for the great powers. Whatever you desire.
That's a dish effort to attack my base. Yeah, not gonna happen.
After a thousand battles.
space. Must be one, because he attacked me with a... There is zero ways to use those without, there's zero ways to transport those, or to teleport them. No idea how I got attacked by a wave.
We must kill.
Just take us into the.
We're taking fire. Enemies.
Now it all makes sense.
Overtaking me. It is a good pain.
All weapons primed and ready for battle. We'll crush this star's
enemies. We need enemies.
Meeting resistance.
Anything for the great powers. I swear to you, it will happen.
Oh look. Better avatar. Won't be much for my interest. Now I'm going to just be there. Just all their units are just slightly weaker.
We will scatter them down.
Yeah, well.
We're here for the dark gods.
Yeah, these fire dragons are strong against vehicles and they're really, really weak against Jay. Sort of similar to horse squads. Except my horse squads can be teleported straight onto the battlefield. On the sacrificial circle. Space destroyed, I think.
And die. Do not trifle with me, world.
I'm pretty sure I checked down here earlier, so I guess they
we are taking fire.
Did create a new base.
Feast on their flesh.
After a thousand battles,
Let's take out this dwarf blood.
We command the darker powers.
Do you hear the voices, Joe?
What do you want?
Let's just leave my commander here just in case.
Let us see how they deal with the shining meetings. They are no ordinary pilots.
This army. I should have just sent my horse through my sacrificial circle. Make sure they didn't do any damage. To actually attack.
My life is forfeit. I tried to do your will.
God's sake. They are, they're just trolls. It's fucking Elder. Okay, let's see the game mode. See, that's the problem. You don't spam anti-tank units and nothing else.
For we shall be gone.
Damn trolls.
Chaos Lord Feravius Caron felt a growing ire towards the Eldar. His longing to crush these troublesome foes, combined with his desire to claim the barren lands of the Upper Wastes for a great temple and testament to the powers of Chaos, ensured that the Alpha Legion would attack at their stronghold without great delay. Soon Lord Caron could wait no longer, and his Chaos Space Marines struck with deadly might and fury. They thwarted the many tricks and traps that Farseer Kerris set, unleashing havoc in their wake. After the enemy were routed and the Farseer had fled, Caron loosed his men to hunt and torture the remaining Eldar. After nothing living was left, the Chaos Space Marines took to looting and destroying the Eldar structures and stores.
Nice, we got the Wargiver. And Fleet March, let's just move three spaces. That's a sizable melee damage increase. Awesome. We need a few more Wargiver to get. And I actually lost all of my Honor Guard in my mission. Let's get these Corn Berserkers, they seem quite good. And I'm going to end the episode there. Hope you enjoyed, guys. Drop a like, comment, favorite, and subscribe for more. And as always, I will see you guys next time.